guessing another one. Look at this.
They created all this deep grooves and things like this. It's amazing. And no motors are allowed on Moose Lake. It's no gas motors, but you can have electric motors or paddle and canoe and kayak. So yeah, it's pretty nice. We're going to follow Highway 16 for evidence of mountain pine beetle. And this is the stuff that's late going through. All those red trees is all, again, like I said, mountain pine beetle. But the farther west we go, you'll just see trees that look like there was a fire, and that is, they went from green to brown to red to gray to black to barren, and a lot of them are just poles right now.
Same thing, the beetle?
Yeah, mountain pine beetle. So I just want to see which way we're going to go here. But I missed the lake because I was looking the other way. So that track that you see to the left of us here on the south side, that is, we often come home that way. And that way is 14 miles longer. So we are going down the Robson Sub. So right now, we are on the original GTPR. So the Grand Trunk Pacific Railway, Charles Melville Hayes, I'm sure a lot of you have heard of him. He was the guy that had this big idea to put this train, the Grand Trunk Pacific, from Portage out to the Pacific Coast. And his terminus of choice was Prince Rupert, not Vancouver. And so we need to see it. And we're going to follow until about mile 13. So the mile markers are outside, and they're a white plaque with black numbers, and they're on every bridge and tunnel. Any siding, there'll be a number on a plaque. And so if it's three numbers, there's a decimal, 1907.
That was the first time.
Yeah. The last spike where the west joined from the east was April of 07, April 14th. Yeah. I just did a 100th anniversary train in April, on April 7th, at Fraser Lake, and there was a tour group on, and we had about 150 passengers who were all rail, bus, and cruises, and we stopped, and there was a big party there. Everybody dressed in the arrow all day for the 2 days, and it was all like a theme train. Oh, they died. I had fur chairs, and I had hookers, and people in corsets, and fur traders, and David Thompson, and we should have seen the people that got on my train. It was crazy. They're all dressed in the air ball boots from Sky Day. But just put in a little bit of a wind, and then you know you're cold.
We think he's called the husband. I was speaking to someone.
See all those dead trees out there? That's all disintegrated. It's a dead tree, so just the way Mother Nature works, or whatever it is. 200 years. But unfortunately, it's going to cover the forest, like the ground. And it has absolutely no nutritional value. It doesn't get anything back to the reforestation. You're going to think it's it, but it's not. You're going to have to move to
the
back.
River below us here.
Yeah. Rapids. And I'll have that two escrow doors over here. Oh, yeah. It's George Train Station. We share with the tourism office. They have a museum. And in that museum, the station, is a whole bunch of stuff. And it stains the road.
And get it from that perspective.
Yeah. that movie, the one.
When they shared your
picture. And we had, and then we got into Delhi.
We're getting into Delhi, the sun was coming up.
And you could start to see like all the slum. Like the virtue of the slum.
We're going slow for about two days. You could have told them they could have caught something off, and you could see, like, under all the overpass,
yeah. That four-lane bridge overpass. And there would just be these sheds, like skyscrapers from underneath something. It was just amazing. And then we could be up there.
A little bit just because you get a better view when you're sitting farther back, you get a longer view. So maybe, you know, like go here or there or something like that. We could turn the screen. I mean, you can go where you like. It's just.
We did this.
Oh, okay. So,
yeah, we're looking both.
got about 10 minutes to spare. We stood in the queue doing it the proper way. So we managed to be at the front, straight through, straight through.
I'm gonna get the one.